Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
And that, last episode we realized that this planar sphere here is our home, or base, or whatever. It belongs to us. But then the Cowled Wizards came in, or... Well, forgot what the guy's name was. He was eminently forgettable. Yeah, he came in and said we have to do various quests for them now and then. Otherwise, it won't be mine anymore. So, I don't feel very kindly about that. We're down a party member. As Valigar inexplicably disappeared during the final battle with his brother. Did you say musical panther?
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes. Sylvanas is still frozen / dead. And,
jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Guy, his name is Surly. Oh, there's that guy. Korgan.
So what musters your interest in just another babyless dwarf?
We seek a strong warrior to accompany us. Would you be such a person? Aye, strength is me birthright. Courage me inheritance, war me destiny. But why should I join a motley band of beggars like ye? Like ye? Maybe because we helped you with your companion quest a little while ago? I mean, we didn't have to do that. we have loot, money. The next few months. I don't want to commit to that. Good company, great risk, and treasure, perhaps more than you could imagine. Hell and damnation, fools. My head can imagine a fair horde. I have no impulse to travel with a sad bunch of may-do prick-ma-dainties. Return when the reason is better than your company alone. Really? They helped you with your quest.
So what musters your interest in just another babyless dwarf?
We'll offer you 500 gold. Is that okay? 500 gold, aye. There be a fair venture. Consider me a comrade in arms. I'll just secret the coin away from you, so as you don't think about cheating away with it. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Jeez. I mean, we have plenty of money, otherwise... And you think, well, we could, get Imowen out with that money, but now, supposedly, this guy from the, Cowled Wizards, in exchange for us doing these quests, we get to keep the sphere, and he'll look into Imowen for us, and, you know, maybe we'll get her back that way. So
your
you...
combat prowess is a sight to behold, Minsk. You certain no dwarven blood runs through ye?
Boo points, I punch. It's very simple relationship, but it is effective.
No. I point, you punch. That rodent? You're at the beck and call of vermin? Boo is a fine friend and powerful in ways you don't let yourself see. To insult Boo is to insult all things small that try hard. Oh, and Minsk as well. Warrior, perhaps chasing windmills be best left to you. Yeah, Don Quixote reference. Alright, so... He needs better stuff. Oh. Looks like he kept our potions from the last time. Well, those be your potions then. And... Need to look into... So he's very good with axe. And he's pretty darn good with Warhammer, but really axe. Alright, so let's see if we can find a better axe. Better wax. Better axe with wax. And then we need to go to Adventurer Mart. I don't think he's going to have healing potions. We might have to go to the temple for that. But we'll sell a bunch of crap. And we got to ask him about how to get the Knights of Solamnia back to their home planet, dimension, whatever. I'm not sure why he would know about that, but... let's see. Is this an axe? It's a halberd. Proficiency type is halberd, not axe. So. Well, we have some kind of axe for this guy. Hojar's fame? Hmm. Still only plus one. But it's got this fire damage thing. Let's see what else we got. I remember looking at that. Dark male plus three. Plate male plus one. I guess I'm full here. Here's a wizard slayer axe. Bela. Oh, this is like... it's not even a magical axe. Though I could give it to him. Alright, well, she's full. So I don't want full. Do you want this then as well? Cloak protection plus one. Ring of the Princes. It doesn't stack. Give me the ring back. Put that in there. I have three slots. I can try to find him some armor. What is he wearing for armor? Splint mail. And a regular helmet. A small shield. Alright, we'll try to find better helmet, mail, and shield. Oh, I didn't see this. Hangard's axe returns to the wielder's hand when thrown. That's cool. Saving grace plus three. Okay. Let's just try these on him. Armor class negative two. Hangard's axe. Is that a Stacko? Two. That's worse. Why is that worse? Or is it better? Right. So to hit armor class 0 would be 6. But this would be 2. But with that would be 3, and I'm not sure why. Does that go plus 1? Does that go plus 2? Well, that's the better... Oh, I'm looking at Thaco. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be looking at Thaco. Never mind. Yeah, I don't know why that one's better. The shield's definitely better. I'll take the shield. Actually, you know what? I've been keeping him with all his normal stuff. Yeah, take that. Battle Axe of Molitor. I'll try that one. Frost Reaver. Yeah, these are all axes. Frost Reaver, plus 3. There you go. So to hit armor class 0, you just need 0. So Battle Axe and Molitor is just a regular axe, alright. That's his old axe, and this is the hanger's axe, which is not as good, yeah. I like the sound the axes make when you put them down. Our best armor. I mean, can he wear... I have split mail plus 1. Can he wear plate? He's a berserker, and I don't know much about berserkers. He can indeed. Alright, so armor class... negative 3, but we can find something better than regular plate mail, I'm sure. That's it. Oh, we can't put that on because that's there. Negative 3. Right, put that back, put that, because he can't wear it with that, but I think it might be like... I think he might be able to wear it. Maybe. Nope. Nope. Okay. So I got him with plate mail plus 1. Oh, let's see if we can find another helmet. Not sure if I have. Alright, and I'm gonna give this back as well. Alright, so see if we see any kind of... anything really. Gauntlets, amulet, cloak, boots, belt, or any rings. Give him these for a little bit of ranged. Oh, we have a helm of charm protection. I'll give that to him. Alright, he can use these. Yes, whenever he's out of them, he go chop chop. Alright. See if we've got anything other special things here. No, I wouldn't give him the Harper amulet. It doesn't do anything special anyway. Don't think he wants a hairband. And necklace of form stability. What are the odds of that happening? Might as well though. He isn't really useful. The brawling hands. Dexterity 18. These help move silently, hide in shadows. He's not gonna be doing that. Cloak of the Stars. Create 6 darts. Do 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 do. Okay. That's it. You want these? You can have these. I don't know if he's gonna be permanent in the party, guys, or just for now. With his dexterity up. He just went from -3 armor class to -6. Wow. Jahira. Catching up to Jahira here. Okay. I don't even know if he's gonna get along with some of us because he's evil.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Oh, we got Yoshimo in the back. Why is that? Okay. So we got these three in front. And these in the back. I like it. I like it! Sorry guys, it took a while just outfitting him. Sorry about that. Joaquin Promenade.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Who's this person? Bellman? Have I talked to Bellman before?
Nothing's worse than a cheating kobold.
You! Another of that foul race of elves I see before me. How dare you walk openly among us? Well, Ares back here. We're going to be talking to Minsk. Ares says, but I have done nothing against you. Why do you rail at me so? You're an evil creature. You and all your kin, lewd pagans among us. Admit your pride, elf. Admit it. I do not understand why you do this, sir, but I have done nothing to deserve it. I will not stand to have you cast such insults at me. Will not stand? Will not? Yet more elven pride. You elves are like ants, mindless and alien as you crawl about us. Sapphire, can we just leave, please? I truly do not like this man. What was that all about? Can't I just talk to him?
Fine.
I don't want to be...
Stink of the collector you live in. I despise them all.
You, the worst of that vile elven race. The touch of evil is upon you, I swear it. Oh, now he's talking to Viconia instead of me. I have done nothing to you, Slurpuk. Be gone before you make me angry. I think that was a slur. Never! The elven race should be seared from the face of Faerûn, but you drow with your evil, blighted, cancerous hearts. Oh, now you're simply making me blush, male, but take your petty hatred elsewhere. Everyone! See the face of true evil here before us, a drow elf. Oh, not again. We rescued her from being burned at the stake or something. Enough, human. I shall cleanse this evil from our midst. Ah! Okay, then. You will do nothing of the sort. One gold. No, this guy wants to fight us. I don't want to fight you.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright. Well, that was interesting. Now I need to talk to him. There's plenty of other shops around. We can just walk. Oh. A thief and a scoundrel, and what else? Damn. Adventurer Mart. I'm thinking about trying to steal things right now.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Watch for thieves in the slums and docks, me friend. Me? I be not worried. Killed 3 last week, I did. Ribald says, you mean you were pickpocketed 3 times last week? Or I think I'm supposed to talk to Ribald. Ribald? Mm. Now, I don't be telling stories about you, does I? Ribald Bartiment at your service. My adventurer mart is the finest shopping in all Faerûn. Widest selection, lowest prices, and nary a fancy illustration. Just the goods, bare and plain. I need to send a group of Solamnic knights back to their plane. Can you help? Well, now that is something I am not asked every day. Another plane, you say? Strangeness indeed. Please, if you can help, I would appreciate it. I may have something that fits your bill perfectly. Yes, I believe I do. I know a mage, a fine mage. She has been known to do a favor on occasion. Yes, the more I think of it, the more I am sure she can do exactly as you have asked. Well, that is excellent. What are we standing around here for, then? Yes, she can do exactly as you have asked, for a fee. I recall her banishing a plainer creature before. That was quite costly. That was a single creature, and you say you have multiple ones? I think the enterprise will cost you, 9,000 gold. I didn't say how many there were. So I'm guessing it's 3,000 each, but we did not say. 9,000 gold, that is outrageous. It depends on who you ask. These knights of yours might think it quite reasonable. Take it or leave it. I cannot afford it. Then return when you can afford it. I can go no lower for the services of someone else. Ribald. Under Mage Stronghold. Ribald in the Adventurer Mart has the means to send the knights home, but he requires 9,000 gold. Or I could petition the Noble Order of the Radiant Heart. Maybe they'll do it out of charity. Alright, well, we gotta sell stuff, so let's sell stuff. Okay. Thinking everyone's gonna keep what they have. Composite longbow. We'll hold on to that. Sell some of these darts. I feel like it's been forever since we sold stuff. I don't know why. Maybe it has been a long time. I'll keep these. I'll keep the Rogue Stones, Ring of the Princess, King's Tears. 5 Druid Rings. So I have 5 Druid Rings. Is that the amount of rings or the charges on it? No, it looks like it's just one ring. Alright, never mind. That's the charges. Okay. Okay. And potions are probably keeping. Red potion. Intelligence 25. Wow. Okay, yeah, I'll keep all this stuff. Scroll case, let's see. Right, I'll sell 2 of those. Protection from fire. How much does this give you? 50%. Is that I want to keep the higher level ones so I can memorize them when we get to that level. Issue for area as well. Cone of cold. I'll sell Cone of Coal, and I'll keep Cloud Kill. One Morning Kanan Sword. Oracle. Okay. See, someone's carrion crawlers. I don't think carrion crawlers are that. Oh, they're harder versions of carrion crawlers. I'll keep them then. Monster summoning two. Don't need that. Polymorph self. Okay. And then, finally, are these Korgans? Look, he still has these. He has throwing axes. And then I have something called a battle axe, though. Oh, I'm not in the selling anymore.
Ribald Bargaman at your service.
Oh, ribald. Not ribald. Wait, oh no, this is their stuff. You know, when the bags open, it switches the signs, I think.
The Adventure Mart's the finest shopping in all of Faerûn. Widest selection, lowest prices, and nary a fancy illustration. Just the goods, bare and plain.
This time you said it. I don't know, I think my stuff should be on this side. It messes me up sometimes. Permanent chaos shield on wearer. Yeah, no one's gonna want this. Except, might be of some use. I mean, it seems like might be a quest item or something. Dusk Blade plus two. I hate selling all this plus stuff. Like, anything really good is I'm keeping. Unique items, things like that. Look at that composite longbow. That's better than the one she has. Sell that one then. Namara. Just cast silence. Winter Wolf Pelt is a 150. I'll use other ways to mess up mages. Okay. Demon hearts. Protector of the second. Well, these plus three weapons and plus two. I do not want to get rid of them. Does poison damage. It's all the mail of the dead.
Yes.
You have a lot of these. Magic missiles, cloud kill, lightning with one charge. Give you more charges.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
There we go. All right. I say let's check with the most noble order of radiant light, etc.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.